on duration with him. That's he knows all the commands. He's a smart dog. He's just a little bit bossy, you know. He used to run a little bit of a on. But he's just like his old man. I know him as well, so I know what he was. But nothing he can't do with structure. Duration is his issue, and we've been working on that. We've had lots of distractions before him, other dogs, and other dogs out here. The more duration work we do with him, the better. We also put him on a placemat and work other dogs around him so he doesn't react. All been leash work this week. Mostly leash work next week when we do the collar and the bird. Got to get the foundation laid first. But, all right, three.